Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Troy, Shane, and Captain Shirley with the Sumter Fire Department were sent out to assist the Sumter Sheriff's Department with their special response diver training. We actually donated a car for them to put in a pond so they could go down and do evidence collection and actually hook the car up underwater so we could pull it out and transport it to their facility for the rest of the investigation. Troy and Captain Shirley actually put this car in the pond on Friday, and the dive team actually went out Saturday morning and trained with it. Hope you enjoy the video.
Get out, and then we're gonna options if they need options.
Please.
I'm about to pull forward.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.